Hey gamers, how's it going? This is Leo Wolverine, and welcome to Plants and Zombies Garden Warfare, brought to you by EA, well, EA Sports, or the EA servers, if you know what I mean, available on the Xbox 360, and I'm guessing the PlayStation 3, so anyways, it's been quite a while since I play this game for quite a long time. So anyways, let's find ourselves a match, any match. So joining along with these other people and other gamer tag names, I'll keep mine as well. Zomboss Estate, very nice. This is going to be one swell of a time. Pretty sure that some people might have played Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare before, but who knows? All right. Plant a garden and protect it from the zombies until Crazy Dave returns. Oh yeah, Crazy Dave. The guy who takes care of plants, and he lives in a trailer or something. So in Team Vanquish mode, reviving a fallen teammate deducts a point from your opponent's enemies by using Warp. Oh boy. Never thought I'd see some people like to play Destiny so much, but anyways, we're going to stick with this. We can select any other characters. So, a berry shooter, Law P. Let's go with the berry shooter. There's also a chomper as well. Sunflower and cactus. This tells you what ranks they go up. The higher the level, the better they are, and they'll be much that difficult to. All right, plant a garden. Let's go and plant ourselves a garden, shall we? Boy, first timer and. Whichever's closer, I mean. Alright, let's get crazy, he says. Uh-oh. Here comes the... Alright, I think I see some people... Some players over there trying to defend a garden. I guess I'll head over there. Enjoying this. Don't mind. Actually, have no idea that they're being live or somehow. The zombies are coming! Invading zombies! Alright, bring it on! Yes, sir! I think I can't understand what plant words. Alright. As you can see. Alright, there we go. Perfect wave, and the garden is completely untouched by enemies. Next wave. Okay, wave two. Here comes some more bosses. Oh boy, hang on there. Knocked out zombies. Got you leaning. Ha ha. Okay, just making sure he doesn't stay up and stays knocked down. I'm a bit hurt, but not bad. Oh no, you don't. Ha ha. perfect wave again! In 2, 1, and here they come! Those zombie guys are icky, don't let them hit you! Special wave marathon! Oh no! Why? This can't be! You won't hit me! Oh, the don't get hit thing has failed and... Oh boy. At least it went alright, anyways. You just gotta be careful not to get hit. Alright. Where are they? Oh, here they come. Get lost, zombies! I know who Schmeagol is, and you guys are not Schmeagol!
No! Schmeagol lost! I am a zombie! Like getting blasted by plant shots.
You like getting blasted by plant shots, zombies. Next wave coming in 4, 3, 2, 1. Seems the garden has taken a bit of a hit, but still in great condition. Not perfect, but great condition. Whoa! Gotta keep them off! There we go. Reloading! Oh yeah, if you want to reload your pea shooters or what kind, it's the X button. On the Xbox 360, on the PS3, I believe it's the... Square? Jeez, these zombies don't know when to quit. Alright, way to go. Wave complete. Next wave coming in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and... Zomboss. Tell me, what's it gonna be, huh? Okay. Weird slot machine. Oh boy, seems I kinda got lost in connection, though. Alright. Seems we kinda got lost a little bit. Yet somehow... Wasn't that bad to fight against zombies anyways. Oh yeah. Lost error. Oh man. Alright. Lost server, I can't believe it. Got lost and don't know where to go, and it's like the saddest thing that comes to mind. It happens to everybody, usually if you have really good connection on Wi-Fi and what's and whatnot and what to do. Shark Bite Shores. I wonder if there are any sharks there. Here's a tip, build and upgrade turrets. Also, the engineer, well, your sonic grenade stuns and slows opponents. And while riding your jackhammer, choppers are unable to swallow you. Use this great tip. And when you get in over your head, hyper out and find a safe spot to regenerate your health. Something tells me this may not go well with others, but who knows? Alrighty then. Back to the berry shooting. Hold still, me. Hold still, zombie. It won't hurt a bit. Ow. Oh man, I'm almost gone. There we go. Ooh, almost down. And I regained some health. Let's see. All right. Next wave coming in. Keep your garden minty. Hold back those zombies. Wave 8. Okay, what happened? I just walked in a little glitch. No garden damage. Mint condition. Oh, come on. Let me jump. Okay, it seems I'm caught in a glitch. Cloudless skate is down. Oh boy, come on, man. Well, finally I can move. Oh, I don't know what's going on. I feel like I couldn't move all of a sudden, and that wasn't funny. Oh boy, more zombies. Oh, hang on! Oh boy. You won't get me! Use that as a last resort to hold on to a pea shooting machine gun. Restoring some health. Not by much, but it'll do. All right. Here comes the next wave. Oh, by the way, as you can see on my lower right screen, it shows that I'm regaining that kind of ability to fire the pea shooting machine gun. Ha! I vanquished zombie. Bingo! Now that's what I call a jelly bean bomb. All right now. Watch out, mate! More zombies coming in my way! Get lost, you zombie fodder! I am the planting soldier hunter! What kind of football player is that? You're supposed to play rugby, not attack the gardens. You are still gonna lose. Hang on. Trying to reload. Oh boy, seems I'm stuck again. Oh, I always get stuck. All right. All right, increasing speed. That way I can go fast, but it only lasts for a short period of time. Short period, if you know what I mean. Next wave! Oh boy. What is it this time? Oh, come on! You cheated anyways! It's a boss wave! I'm ready for you! Oh boy, that was hurt. Hope that jelly bean will have you a soft landing! Reloading! Got you leaning! Oh boy, don't like being shot. Uh-oh. No! One of my friends is gone! Yes! The boss is down! Woohoo! Get lost! Ha ha! Oh my! Oh no! Two people down! Boogie your brains out! And that's a new achievement! Uh-oh! Oh no! I just got KO'd by zombies! Darn it! Just waiting to be revived. We'll respawn when the wave is complete. Oh man, the garden's destroyed! This is what happens when you lose. Oh boy. Lucky the miner has saved the team. Nice. Let's try this again. Lucky the miner. Boy, don't like this boss wave. And yeah, boss wave. Thanks a lot. Oh boy. Uh-oh, heads up. Don't get me. Took some hits. Won't get me! Oh, come on, reload! Have a jelly bean bomb! Uh-oh. I am so running out. Come on, let me reload, shall we? Come on. Stop hitting the garden. Oh, man. It's not something that how can anybody happen to expect. Defeating bosses like these are never that easy. Alright, you guys, come on, let's do this. Do you wanna beat this boss. How bad you want it? Oh boy. Come on. Oh. Whoa, that got damaged. Wow. No. Not funny. Oh no, 5 left. No. That hurts. Boy, lucky the miner is down. Oh boy. Whoever says this was easy. Well, wonder if I could try to get myself a cup of coffee or a cup of water if I wanted anything until... Cannot respawn when the wave is complete. Oh. It's a really fun game playing Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare. I mean, it's not that boring. I mean, of course, as much as you want to have fun or spectate, it's fine. Ooh. Oh no. Down for the count. Lucky the miner is still in. Oh, come on! Oh boy. Well, anyways, that's it for this episode of this series. Join us again next time as we journey for more of searching more matches of Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare. Until then, Godspeed, play safe, and Shalom!